happens on the handle pipe.
Here we are on the back side again. Let me get it in a view where this is the backflow that you would shut off if you had a major line break, or if you're just trying to shut off the system, if you had a broken valve, if you had a broken sprinkler. But you have to get the key. And where is the key located, Zeke? That key for that? The key is going to be inside of the lockbox inside of the maintenance shop. And then you would get that key. What is the key marked? Is it?
No, hold on.
It's marked as backflow.
So it's marked as a backflow.
We're talking about a specialized key. All right, so we did want to bring up, so if you do have a mainline break or water spewing out, or we have stuck valves that the irrigation controller, when you turn it off, does not work because things are stuck on, this is the best way to shut off the mainline in any property. This is your backflow device. They always have the handles. It's usually shutting one or two of these off. Making sure the handles are facing down. That means the whole system has to be shut down. Same thing like on the irrigation controller. If you turn it off, please let the landscape company know.
Absolutely.
So what you've now done, of course, is you fix the emergency. This is shut the water off to where the break is. But of course, you shut down the whole system.
And it's over.
No water, so we need to get back out here as fast as you can to get stuff repaired.
Now, Ian, you don't have to shut off both of the valves. I just want to make sure everybody knows. All you have to do is just shut off one valve, and that works.
Then the other option, but these usually take a special key, is the actual irrigation meter itself. Always the best option is the backflow device. But the irrigation meter usually located right along the street where the water comes in. There's in the very back, there's a little turnoff here. Yep. We usually have to have a special little wrench device.
Yep.
And you can actually turn it off that way as well. So, and then, of course, if you shut it off, that thing would not be spinning.
Got it.
The meter location.
Perfect. All right. Thank you, Ian. Off.